In a village, there used to live a kind farmer named Ramdas. Ramdas loved animals a lot. One day, when Ramdas was returning from his fields, he found an injured mongoose in the middle of the road. The mongoose was bleeding. When he saw the injured mongoose, Ramdas's heart was filled with pity.
Oh no! Such a small animal. I wonder how did he get injured? He has bled a lot. And if he is not treated in time, then he'll surely die.
Ramdas was filled with pity towards the mongoose. He carried the mongoose to his house. On seeing the mongoose, his wife Savitri said,
"What have you got home?"
"This is the child of a mongoose. This poor creature was lying injured on the road."
"So you should have left him somewhere in the forest only. Why do you bring animals for the forest to our home?"
"Savitri, if I would have left this small creature in the forest, then some bigger animal would have eaten it."
At that time, Savitri's attention went to his small son, Mahesh, and she told her husband,
"Listen, you brought this mongoose home. I don't have a problem with that. But what if he bites our son then?" No. You just go and leave him back."
Then Ramdas explainingly told his wife,
"Savitri, animals are very loyal. And I believe they never betray the trust of their owners."
Ramdas wiped the blood from the mongoose's body and applied medicine on the wounds. Within a few days, the mongoose became all right and mixed with everyone. The mongoose and Ramdas's son, Mahesh, became very good friends. They both would play together. One day, they were playing together as usual. Suddenly, Mahesh got a scratch due to the mongoose's paw. Mahesh started crying. On hearing the cries of her son, Savitri came there quickly. And on seeing the blood coming out from Mahesh's hand, she told her husband,
"Jesse, the mongoose has bit my son. I was telling you that itself. This is just an animal. We can't trust on him."
After saying this, Savitri took a stick to hit the mongoose. The mongoose got scared and hid behind Ramdas. Ramdas tried to make Savitri understand.
"Savitri, they both always played together. While playing, Mahesh has got hurt by the mongoose's paw, due to which he started crying. You unnecessarily mistrust him."
After a few minutes, both Mahesh and the mongoose started playing together again. On seeing this, Ramdas said,
"Did you see this, Savitri? Mahesh is once again playing with the mongoose. If the mongoose would have bit our son, then Mahesh would have never played with him again. The mongoose loves Mahesh a lot."
"You are correct."
"Well, now that your doubt is cleared, I am leaving for the fields and I will return in some time. Till then you prepare the food and then we'll eat together."
After saying this, Ramdas left for the fields. After playing with the mongoose for a while, Mahesh got tired and went to sleep. After putting Mahesh to sleep, Savitri also went out for some work. The mongoose was sitting nearby Mahesh. Suddenly, a poisonous snake came near Mahesh, but he was in a deep sleep. At that point, the mongoose noticed the snake. He ran towards Mahesh and grabbed the snake. After that, the snake and the mongoose fought bitterly. At the end, the mongoose cut the snake with his sharp teeth into smaller pieces. Then he saw Savitri returning home. On seeing Savitri, the mongoose ran towards her as he was happy with his victory. Due to the snake's blood, the mongoose's mouth was red. When Savitri saw the blood on the mongoose's mouth, she was afraid. She suspected that the mongoose had killed her son. She went mad with rage. She took a stick from the veranda. At the same time, Ramdas came home.
"What happened, Savitri?"
But rage-filled Savitri did not pay attention to Ramdas and hit the mongoose so hard that it died instantly. After which, she ran into the room. Inside the room, Mahesh was sleeping peacefully. Then Savitri noticed the dead snake. She realized her mistake and she cryingly said,
"The mongoose saved my son's life and without thinking, I killed him only."
Savitri was filled with remorse, but now it was too late to repent. Moral: when you act without thinking, then you end up repenting.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel now. And to see new videos, press the bell icon. Please leave a comment on our YouTube videos.
Like our videos and share them with your friends.